attention. Okay, all the paparazzis, can you just give a little bit of space? We need all the moms and dads and all the aunties to see the celebrant here. Well, let me tell you how long I've known Uza. I've known her since 2006, when she was just like this. And she used to wear this green khaki uniform and white, and she comes in with her backpack, go like this, brruh, 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 brruh. But now, here she is, looking so gorgeous, looking beautiful, ready for the future, ready to capture the world. Yes. I just want us to look at her and this cake. This cake represents success. This cake represents intelligence. This cake represents beauty. This cake represents a strong woman, because that's what she's growing into right now. So I want us to put our hands together, wish her whatever it is you wish for yourself, and tell her what you will tell your own daughter. And I know there are so many other people who knew Uzo when she was born. And so I would like us to say something to Uzo. I like to call Auntie Teresa to just come over here. Auntie Teresa Isikwe, I like her to come over here and join me in cutting this cake with Miss Uzo Ofili, one of my favorite ladies. Can we put our hands together for Mrs. Teresa Isikwe?
Right star.
Okay, Uzo, where is the knife? Auntie, we just wanted to say something for Uzo. Uzo. Uzochukwu.
No, that's what I call you. Uzochukwu. Yes. Uzo. Let me say, I witnessed Mrs. Ofili when she came to this country. I witnessed her when she was pregnant with Uzochukwu. So I knew Uzo when she was in stomach and when she was born. She has been a blessing to the whole community. I cannot say anything much about Uzo, but to tell Uzo that, as you all know, the community of Houston, Aniocha, Oshimili, Ika, and Anioma, you all know Mrs. Isikwe. As I'm standing here, I have 6 children, doctors, nurse practitioner, and I have told Uzo so many times before she graduated, I said, if you need any help, don't hesitate to call one of my children. This is not bragging, but I know Uzo will do it. She had so many people have been talking to Uzo since this party started. And sometimes we think that our children don't listen to us. But I tell you, when they go to college, that is when you will know that your voice that you have been echoing in your house works. So Uzo, I'm telling you, you have seen it. I know you're not going to let us down. You're not letting the community down. You have a lot of aunties. Pick up your phone. Call any aunties. You can't reach your mom or your dad. Because Mrs. Isikwe here as your mom. Okay? So this is the best. And I know she's going to make it. Okay?
Yes, put your hands together for Auntie Teresa. Okay, we are going to spell Jesus for Uzo to cut her cake. The cake is so beautiful, man. I like this cup on the cake. Wow. Okay, Uzo, we ready? Okay. Okay, everybody. You're going to spell Jesus. And I'm going to start. J.
You.
Yeah. Congratulations, Uzo. You're one of the best young ladies I've ever known in Houston.
Give it up for Mrs. Otuata and Mrs. Square. You're a quick one, I can't.